Fascinating. If they weren't looking for me. Can't be too prepared. Thank you. Never know when I might need these.
You're the anointed. The one who was an outcast. My hunting party. My party has. You went into the mountain. Unharmed. Can you bring back those who are lost?
What are you getting at? Are you worried your hunting party has been killed?
There are worse things than being killed.
What was your hunting party doing?
After the proving, we were so angry. We wanted to strike back. And those corrupted machines left tracks we could follow. We caught up to them at dusk. We fought with all our burning hatred. But in the dark and chaos, I couldn't see everything. They stampeded, and then I was alone. I ran back here, but my party is...
Your party is...
gone.
What's worse than being killed?
I'm not like you. I can't live as an outcast. I'm afraid. My friends went into the ruins. I can't go there, or I will be cast out. But I can't abandon them either.
Tell me what you want. Speak plainly.
Find my friends. We were so eager to fight the corrupted machines, we didn't realize we'd reached the edge of the ruins. You're a seeker. You can enter Devil's Thirst without judgment. But please, have pity on us. Don't tell anyone we were there.
You have nothing to worry about on that end, trust me. I'll see what I can do about your friends.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser.
The Anointed has shown us the Goddess's mercy. But now she will show those murderers the Goddess's justice.
Some things will be over. I'll know better.
See anything you like? Sure you do.
snow's easing. Shake the numbness out. Just stay out of their way for now. Gets past them. Low and quiet does it. Almost there now.
Stay here, the more it'll feel like home.
I see someone. I've calluses older than you. I have calluses enough if you want to test me. She sparks. I believe it, Flamehair. Petraforge woman. Aloy. Machine hunter. Machine use for you. Straight of it is, we're being muscled out of our own claim. That's why I've been working on this scrap-spitting beast. It's a dispute settler.
What is this place, Petra?
The Free Heat. Free because we answer to no one but ourselves, the metal, and the dust storms. And the heaps back there. A scrapyard, piled by Oseram past, from the leavings of the old ones. Breathe it in. Get the smell in you.
Smoke. And sweat.
Living in the trees has dulled your senses. I can taste 5 metals just in my spit.
So all this scrap was left by the ancients. Was it a battlefield?
Stockpile, maybe. Or a rubbish heap. Packed so tight it all fused together. Those old ones tossed away more than we'll ever know.
But don't you want to know? To understand what it all meant?
Nah. Some delvers spend their whole lives trying to make sense of it. Not me. What it means is there's good smelting here. Yeah, don't need to understand a forest to chop down the trees for your arrows.
If you did, you'd know Ridgewood makes better shafts.
Careful, you'll scald your tongue with that fire. I don't pine for the old ones. They had their time. Their works are finished. All their inventions are under mountains now, rust on bones. My sisters and brothers of the Forge will make a new world.
So you're a Forge woman. You run the Forge and the town too.
The town is the Forge, and everyone pulls their weight. The right way to do it, without all the Eeldermen having their say. If we were back in the claim, Oseram land, 3 days argument anytime someone wants to hammer in a bolt.
Sounds infuriating.
Oh, it is. But we like arguing. You need hot air to keep a furnace burning. Still, some traditions aren't up for debate. I would have ended up Petra Forge wife. How do you like the sound of that?
I don't think it fits you.
Good answer. That's why I left. I was steel young from the Forge then. Could make anything of myself before I cooled in my ways.
This weapon you're working on, I've never seen anything like it. Your design?
See my face in it, can you? This one's mother helped reclaim Meridian back in the day. A job like that isn't done with strategy. They needed to shake the walls, turn the mad Sun King's army to blood and feathers. What's that face for?
Weapons with such power.
It's not the weapon, Flamehair, it's the wielder. If that siege had touched the Great Elevator, they'd have answered to me. Good work, that elevator. Story in every chain link. I'll make you suffer them one day if you like. This beast doesn't have a story yet. Too heavy to carry, eats metal like a snap maw.
You said you're being pushed out of your territory.
Out of the junk heap. A pack of scrappers came snuffling in just after we opened a good seam of weapon parts. And now we've got a standoff with a gang of bandits at our foundry. They blockaded us out. They're sitting on our power cells. Guess they like shiny things. Well, to finish up our defenses, I need those parts and cells. In and out job. Keep your hands clean.
I'm not afraid of getting them dirty.
Aren't you a blast of air from the bellows?
way to the mountain will be hard. Ferocious machines prowl every step of the climb.
More corrupted?
Not corrupted, but they will not tolerate humans.
So what else is new? Stalkers in the open. Watchers on the other side. Stocking up? I'll find a use for you. Got one. Keep that for later. Do they think they're guarding Gaia?
I doubt they think it all. More like an instinct, gathering them to her grave.
need to find more about that machine to override. Another cauldron? quietly.
Okay.
These will keep. But I'm used to it. No room. I'll tuck that away. snow chill. Itches. Almost there.
Correct.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
Correct.
Guessing that I'm almost there.
Correct.
Thank you. there.
Correct.
While I can.